Wait. Yeah, okay, this is the place we have to go to. Oh, do you think we can farm the blue things now? I think so. Oh shit, yeah. Really gotta be careful with these if possible. I think this is the optimal path. I'm not gonna go all the way back for those, but oh my god, look at this view. Holy shit. Game can be super cool. What's this? Hemp, but why does it look like this? Just some cursed hemp. It's just hemp, okay. Nine, okay, buddy. Definitely want to avoid conflict or any kind of combat with anyone. Like I'm in danger here, make no mistake. That is that water. We can most likely defeat all the enemies here, one-on-one, that do not one-shot us. Like, the non-skull ones, we should be able to deal with one-on-one. A bit of good dodging, maybe. You know, just a safety point here. Because there's a really good chance that we'll bump into enemies that can one-shot us. Yep, like that. That's a military, no less. Close to the danger zone. Doesn't hear me coughing. Okay, 59. Okay. Oh. 60, that's, I think 61 is what, like, I'm guessing that the 10 level difference is what kills you. Rain, nice. Don't pack me accidentally because I might die. Avoiding those guys. That's a lion or something. Okay. Oh. All right, that was scary. What a freaking place. Shit, I really like this. Rixro, I'm afraid I have some very bad news for you. It would seem that Alchemist Crox became a victim of her own ambitions. She became lost. How did it happen?
The way it always does with the undisciplined. Too enamored of her research and her reputation.
Crox was simply not strong-minded enough. Unlike you, you are ready to face your final trial, are you not? I am. What must I do? Put down Crox.
You must learn the final lesson.
So, to clean up the messes you have made, Crox is not only lost, he's harnessing... Wait, was it... Didn't you refer to Crox as her before? He's harnessing soul power. He must be destroyed immediately. Don't fumble right before the finish. Don't fumble right before the finish. Oof, that's a good spot. Oh my god, this is dope. So recommended level 60, that's 9 levels above us. The plan here to put up a put up a camp as close to this as possible. And then we really have to watch our dodging and be prepared to use potions. We can still place these. I don't think I'm gonna risk getting closer with that guy there. But I would much rather face these guys than the croc. They hit hard. I want to grab another flint. Alright, already had enough. Get the shit out of me. This is gonna be rough. I don't know if we can do this. Especially with no one else around. Are you fucking kidding me right now, game? Down there, This is gonna be a nightmare. Is there a crocodile next to her? What? Oh boy. What you're telling me is that we're not done yet. Can you please move? You motherfucker! Why do I have to kill her again? Okay. Is no. Oh, please don't. Oh shoot. Oh, there's people up there really trying to make my way up. How the fuck do I get up though? I'm in the wrong spot. Oh no! Please. He's gonna push. Okay, that's enough. Eight of the Dryads. What does that mean? This is not gonna be easy. How do I avoid that shit? Fuck! That goddamn marksman. If it weren't for the marksman, I think we would have had it now. I'm not even gonna repair my stuff, it doesn't matter. No! Faster points nearby. Oh, fuck you. Oh, okay. First. Shit, I hope there's no follow up quest because that's what we cannot handle this. I'm my own repair. Okay, I have plenty of repair. Property tax 20%. Of course, these are covenant.
The deed is done.
Ockers is no more. Well done. The integrity of our research must be preserved. You have earned the distinction and rank of alchemist. Congratulations.
Now we must move on to more important questions.
Fine. I'm gonna go home. That was something. Oh, can't believe we managed to do it. It's real rough. I'm loving it.
I humbly greet you, Truth Seeker.
Oh, it requires level 60 though. Where's that two medium chests? And two medium hats as well. Huh. Oh, we can start working on these. What's the 50k? Don't have to. Oh, you know what I'll do? Not this, yeah. Let's put everything we can in here. Not in here, but in... Okay, tomorrow morning I'll travel there and then record to my house. Okay, that should be fine. But for now, yeah, I'm gonna stop. Thanks for watching and please do drop by again next time as well. Take care now. Good night.